Well, we're just finishing up some of our presentation for the guests we have tonight. And we've served, two dozen ribs, about three or four dozen chickens, and pork and brisket. And we're going to start for competition in about an hour or two. Now, we put some salmon in here. And that's not a competition, but it's something we just put in.
You just put it in. How long does that take to smoke?
About 4 hours. And we had the entire thing full about an hour and a half ago.
And but you got some.
We're down to just some pork left.
You got a lot of friends here eating all your food, huh?
Oh, yeah.
That's what it's for, huh?
And they seem to like it. That's our problem. They're eating up all of our food.
All right. The ARCA track race has just ended. Right now, we are waiting for the results of this competition. Right now, I have Stephen Duncan and Mike Jones. They are with the Lake Quivira Smokers. Tell me, how are you feeling today?
Pretty darn good.
Tell me, do you think that you are going to place it all? Tell me.
I feel like our pork's going to probably be a first or second. Brisket's probably going to be first, second, or third. Chicken, first or second. And then ribs, probably first.
Very positive, positive attitude we have here. Definitely. Mike Jones, tell me what.
No, that's probably about right. Either that or we'll be last. Now, we don't know which.
Now, tell me, do you guys have a certain, like, kind of rub that you put on your meat?
Well, of course, every night before the contest, we always get together and we rub our meat, and we have certain types of rubs we use and experiment with, and ends up very, very flavorful and good. We're really proud of it.
Is it more of a spicy or sweet?
Well,
is it a combination?
Some is and some isn't. I mean, we're not.
You're not going to give me your secrets, huh?
No, we don't have very many secrets, but we
some's
alter.
Course.
We
some's
alter.
Fine.
Yeah.
Some of the rubs are real fine. Some are real coarse, so the meat is affected differently.
Okay.
And then it sucks those juices out of the meat.
Right.